Well, before you go, MoDOT is closing the eastbound Blanchette Bridge this weekend. All eastbound traffic on I-70 will use two lanes on the westbound bridge. The closure starts at 9 tonight through early Sunday morning. Crews are getting ready to switch traffic to the second phase of rehab work on that bridge.